a man's point of view. But I know some of you women out there, well, hell, you can relate to this too. I worked on the road for 10 long years, making your payments for you. Now you're crying, honey, I'm all out of money. What am I gonna do? You didn't think about that.
You didn't think about that.
Did you, baby? You didn't think about that before you left me flat. Children lie and disrespect. We'll be right back.